I always got a thrill out of being independent, like just the feeling of being able to accomplish the same things that everyone else was accomplishing. I think people often underestimate me as a blind person and what I can do. People don't even know how can a blind person use a computer or use their phone or get around. They think, for example, that my dog does everything. I was born totally blind. When I was 5 years old, I started to lose my hearing, so I received cochlear implants. I'm a software engineer at Amazon. When people hear that, they're usually pretty surprised. They say, how do you do that? How do you write code when you can't see the screen? As far as how I do my job, I am using a standard laptop computer with a piece of software called a screen reader. It reads out the text on the screen. I can use the arrow key, for example, hit the down arrow here, and it'll read the next line.
It is really, really amazing. I sometimes even forget he is blind.
I expected to encounter more of being underestimated, but Amazon has really blown me away and like how great of an experience that I've had here. I think it's really important for other blind people to know what I've done. There are probably a lot of blind people out there wondering how far they'll go, what they'll be able to do. I feel so lucky to be here at Amazon.